Oh, blimey, looks like the old girl's got the kettle on. Nice cup of Rosie Lee.
It's lovely.
No, it's merely a trifle, you know. Still plenty to do, I ain't quite finished it yet. Better look for business when it is, though.
Yeah. Hating children.
Isn't there anything we can do to help Thomas?
They'll attain him to the witch's house. You know what they say, there's few that go through them gates. They come out again.
Fish and chips! But there is hope, dear. Lots of hope.
Oh, yeah, there's a right bit more than hope. Aslan is on the move.
Who's Aslan?
Well, he's only the king of the whole wood.
He's been away for a long while.
But he's back! And he's waiting for you at the stone table.
He's waiting for us.
There's a prophecy.
It has long been foretold that two sons of Adam and two daughters of Eve will defeat the White Witch and restore peace to Narnia.
I think you've made a mistake.
We're not heroes.
We're Finchley.
But you can't just leave.
Please wait. We have to help Mr. Tumnus.
I'm sorry. It's time the four of us were getting home. Ed? Ed? I'm gonna kill him.
You may not have to. Has Edmund ever been to Narnia before?